Today, let's cook some steaks on a shovel. All right, let's try it out. Holy goodness. Wow. You can actually taste the rosemary and garlic on that one. Damn, that's really good. So freaking delicious. You can find the whole recipe and instructions linked in my bio. Cheers.